U.S. Vice President Mike Pence is self-isolating after an aide tested positive for the coronavirus last week. Pence joined three of the nation's top scientists in taking protective steps after possible exposure. An administration official said Pence is voluntarily limiting his exposure to other people. He has repeatedly tested negative for COVID-19 since his exposure, but is following the advice of medical officials.